The LFA heads west in search for the next featherweight worthy of LFA gold. Jamall Emmers debuted in the LFA with a win over Corey Sandhagen, handing the UFC's rising star his lone defeat. With a 7-1 record in his last 8 fights, Emmers is ready to stake his claim as one of the best featherweights outside of the UFC. In his way stands Brazilian karateka Rafael Barbosa, who propelled himself to the UFC shortlist with a win in front of Dana White at LFA 63 and followed it up with a TKO win over Nate Jennerman. With a vacant title up for grabs, who will work their way into contention? Friday, January 31st, from the hangar at OC Fairgrounds in Costa Mesa, California, live on UFC Fight Pass, LFA 81, Emmers versus Barbosa. Tickets available at LFATix.com.